Hey, what's up guys, Jonas from iGeeks blog, and today I'm gonna share a few keyboard hacks to enhance your typing skills on your iPhone or iPad. And I'm pretty sure that you will be keyboarding like a champ after watching this video. So without further ado, let's get started. What if you just want to enter one number or symbol? It's really frustrating to switch between the numeric and alpha layouts on iOS. Thank God, there is a faster way to switch between the layout. What you have to do is touch and hold the number key. Now slide your finger up to the number or symbol that you want to enter and release. A number would be added and you will be back to alphabet layout. Just like typing numbers and symbols faster, you can also capitalize individual letters quickly. Normally, what you have to do is press the shift key and then type in capital. Instead of that, tap on the shift key, swipe over to the letter and lift your finger to add capital letter. It's pretty quick, right? Key flick features on iPad has made it even more easy to enter numbers and symbols. What you have to do is touch a key and then pull down to enter the flick symbol. For example, I want to enter number 4, so I just need to touch and pull down R key and it will enter number 4. Do you find it tough to move cursor around? Thanks to 3D Touch, you can turn keyboard into trackpad and control the cursor with ease. If you have iPad and non-3D Touch iPhone and running iOS 12, you can long press the spacebar to invoke the same trackpad. While there is another way for iPad, lightly press down on the keyboard with two fingers to move cursor with ease. Text selection is somewhat easy on iOS keyboard. However, trackpad mode makes it even faster. What you have to do is turn your keyboard into trackpad mode, move cursor where you want to start. Keep the trackpad activated and press into the screen again and it will highlight the word. Now, slide your finger down or up to highlight the text and just tap once on the highlighted text to bring the editing options. If you have iPad or non-3D Touch iPhone, tap with another finger on the trackpad to activate the selection mode. Thanks to 3D Touch again, it has made it so damn fast to delete text. What you have to do is just force touch the backspace key and the text will disappear much quickly. Did you accidentally delete a paragraph and you regret now? Don't worry, you can bring it back with ease. Just shake your entire iPhone or iPad a bit violently and a pop-up will appear and tap on the undo button. If you want to reverse it, shake your device again and tap on the redo option. Just make sure you have enabled it. For that, launch settings, select general, then accessibility, and select check to undo and enable it if it is not. Do you end up typing a lot on your iPhone or iPad? Text replacement comes very handy to be more productive when you are typing the same thing over and over again. You can create as many shortcuts as you want. What you have to do is launch settings app, select general, then keyboard, and select text replacement. Now tap on the plus button. Now write down the phrase which you want to use and in the next field write its shortcuts. And at last tap on the save button at the top right corner. Now when you have got the keyboard open, just type the shortcut. The corresponding phrase will appear in the predictive bar. Just tap on it or hit the space bar to enter the extended phrase. Many a times we make mistakes while entering the address of a website when we are in a hurry to open it. There is a quick solution for this and it helps to slightly speed things up. What you have to do is enter the name of the domain in the address bar, then slightly press and hold the full stop button and slide over to domain type to make the process a bit faster. Do you have plus model phone and find it bit difficult to reach all keys one-handed? I would suggest to give one-handed keyboard a shot. Firmly press the globe icon and choose a left or right orientation for the one-handed keyboard. Tap the arrow to return to the centered keyboard again. Do you know you can change the position of the keyboard on your iPad? Well, what you have to do is tap and hold the lower right keyboard button and slide your finger to select undock option. Just like that, you can bring it to the default position again. Just like dock, undock options, you can also split keyboard on your iPad for ease thumb typing. When you are done typing, tap and hold the lower right keyboard button and select dock option to bring it in default position. Keyboard is handy while you are typing, but it fills the large bottom area of the screen. It would be better if we can hide keyboard when we are just reading the items, and luckily you can. Just tap once on the lower right keyboard button and keyboard will disappear. And just tap once anywhere on the screen when you want to bring it back. When we are finished writing a sentence and want to add a period, we need to switch to the number keyboard and enter the period. To make it quick, what we can do is just double tap on the space bar at the end of the sentence, and it will insert a period and a space and turn on the caps lock for the first character of the next sentence. Well, last but not the least is using dictation. We already have discussed a number of tips to improve our keyboard skills. But why should you type when you can speak to your iOS device instead? Built-in dictation engine of iOS is surprisingly good at converting speech to text. Just hit the mic button to start dictating a text. It understands punctuations, line and paragraph breaks, type in all caps locks and more. Well, that's it guys. I hope this video helps you be more productive while typing on your iOS device. And I would love to hear from you. If you have any keyboard tips that I missed, please share with us in the comments down below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for all things Apple videos. I am Dhanesh signing off and we'll catch you in the next one.